I'm playing the Hurdy Gurdy, which was very popular all over medieval and Renaissance Europe. It's been out of fashion in recent centuries, but it's a stringed instrument that's good for playing many different types of music, playing dance music, religious music.
Where the rhythm comes from?
What's that?
Where the rhythm comes from?
Oh, the rhythm. Very difficult little wrist twitches. Okay. I'm bowing my strings with a round bow. So I bow at normal speed and we get no buzz. I go faster. Those are, believe me, very difficult little wrist twitches. So the crank goes faster, the wheel goes faster, the wheel picks the string up, the string picks the bridge up, the bridge slams back down and taps the soundboard and makes a little tapping noise. And it's faster than you can see, but you can hear it, that's what makes it. So that's, you know.
And you're Melissa.
What's that?
And you are Melissa.
Yes, my name is Melissa Kacalanos.